We took her. This was on New Year's Eve, and that was 2010. And then we put her to bed. We did all the things we were supposed to do. Mm. We gave her some more steroids and some antibiotics, and she died in the night. So I went in to find her on New Year's Day.
Absolutely devastating for you. Mm-hmm.
For and obviously for my wife Clara, yes, and family, completely. And so it was a terrible moment in my life.